one of the pieces that is titled Not Far From Here that we'll hear later on in the concert. But basically, I had an idea to have every piece that's on this concert come from something else. So everything that's on here was not originally composed for the instrumentation that you heard. So this first piece that you heard is called Legacy by Nathan Daughtry. He originally composed that as a professional ensemble piece. And then Christopher Nelson, who transcribed it, asked Dr. Daughtry if he could write a band piece using Nathan's professional ensemble work. And so they had worked together, Nathan and Christopher did, on this transcription. Christopher did most of the work. And so I was talking to Mr. Goodwin, which is a symphonic band, and they had kind of already programmed that piece. And so I asked them, and the symphonic band guys were gracious enough to volunteer to perform it on our concert as well. So it just fit the theme perfectly. As we move down, the next song that you guys will hear, sometimes I feel like a motherless child is actually a traditional spiritual. And I'll play a little bit of the kind of the original, the vocal part of the piano accompaniment. So you'll hear the original words and a little bit more of what the intent was with that piece. And then we'll have Jesus Joy Man's Desiring was not originally written for keyboard ensemble. I know that's surprising, but it sounds so amazing as a keyboard ensemble, which is great. But Dr. Hooper's group, some of the quartet has graciously offered to come sing with us, so that's going to be a wonderful addition to the concert as well. Porgy and Bess is actually a musical, and so obviously we're not doing a musical now, but make sure you come to the musical at the end of April that Dr. Hooper's group is putting on. We'll call for you there, Dr. Hooper. So this is probably the most unique arrangement out of all of the pieces that we will play for you tonight. Just has a unique groove and color that Edward Freytag did to arrange the Porgy and Bess melody. And then we'll hear Not Far From Here, and before that you'll actually hear the original. This piece was originally written for Myrmisol by Blake Tyson, and Blake Tyson was invited by another percussion instructor to orchestrate it for percussion ensemble. And so the solo will be played, which will go directly into the keyboard ensemble as well. And then kind of I guess for lack of better terms, the headliner piece for tonight is Pictures at an Exhibition. And this was originally composed, the date is wrong, that's me on that, and I'll take blame on that. But it was originally composed in 1874 as a piano solo. Many of you probably recognize the orchestrated version that Ravel did in the 30s, but this arrangement for four players, two marimbas, a vibraphone, and it's a different type of marimba, has a little bit different timbre to it. And so four players have now taken on the role of playing everything that one pianist did. And so it's a really, really amazing piece, and we're actually going to play the whole thing. So from the first promenade all the way to movement 10, the Great Gate of Kiev. This is a masterwork in our repertoire. And so it's a great opportunity for us as percussionists to actually get a chance to play this whole piece. Melody, harmony, accompaniment, bass. And so it's a really great opportunity for us to do this. So so they're getting close to being ready. So I hope you enjoy this concert. It's a little bit of a unique approach that we're playing something completely different than what we have before. But I'm really excited about it and hope you enjoy the rest of the concert. Thank you.
Sometimes I feel like a mother's child. Sometimes Thank you. Thank you.